Two over easy and bacon crisp instead of ham.
I beg your pardon?
On a second thought, two sunny side up and I will have the ham.
Sir, you do realize you're at Lens and Shutter.
Yes?
And you want...
A ham and eggs VEF.
Oh, I see. You mean a Hanimex VEF. Hanimex.
Yes, with a little juice and an order of toast.
No, the Hanimex VEF is a new vertical format precision pocket camera from Hanimex.
Oh, I see. Not ham and eggs. So a half a grapefruit is out of the question.
The Hanimex from Lens and Shutter may not be edible, but it is quite some little camera. Perfectly balanced, a shape that many prefer. Integrated electronic flash, even a zoom lens on one model.
So the Hanimex really is a camera.
And not ham and eggs the food. Sorry for the confusion. You must really think me a trollop.
An idiot.
Right, sorry.
The Ham and Eggs VEF, available from BC's second largest camera store, Lens and Shutter, 1615 Lonsdale, outdone only by Lens and Shutter, 2912 West Broadway.
He didn't really say ham and eggs. Nah.
I'd like to see a cannon.
Of course, sir. Just stand there.
Here?
Good, and smile.
Holy what? What happened?
Just a little Lens and Shutter humor there. Let me whisk that broken plaster from your jacket. Here is the real cannon.
Everybody hit the deck!
Come out from behind that counter, sir. This is the Canon AE-1, the foremost camera today for performance, sophistication, and cost economy.
Nice. Not too heavy, fully automatic, fully manual. And this is the CPU, the AE-1 brain, eh?
Yes, sir. And here is the self-timer. Hmm. And when I push this...
Everybody down!
It's the power wind, sir. It's optional, as is the automatic flash. Well, FD Canon lenses are interchangeable.
I'll take it. For the money, it's the best I can get.
The Canon AE-1. Available at BC's second largest camera store, Lens and Shutter, 1615 Lonsdale. Outdone only by Lens and Shutter at 2912 West Broadway.
But, sir, this money is counterfeit.
Just a little consumer humor.
Isn't that cute?
The Minolta Pocket Auto Pack 430E fits
right into your pocket.
Pocket. Ma'am?
Lens and Shutters found the Minolta 430E very popular. What with its three-position slide control for viewfinding and focus, and its built-in flash. The only trouble is, it's too pocketable.
It's about time they made a camera like this.
Minolta Auto Pack 430E?
That's some mouthful, but that's some little camera, too.
Goes anywhere and...
Fits right into your pocket.
Sir, you have to pay for that. Sir?
Lens and Shutter would like to see you put a Minolta Auto Pack in your pocket. And they'd like to catch you if you forget to pay.
It's got Rockor Lens, Minolta Precision, and fits...
Don't you dare put that in your pocket!
Pocket your Minolta Auto Pack 430E at BC's second largest camera store, Lens and Shutter, 1615 Lonsdale, outdone only by Lens and Shutter at 2912 West Broadway. But pay for it first, okay?
I've heard about this Canon AE-1.
No doubt. We at Lens and Shutter feel that for the money, this is the most technically advanced yet simple to operate camera on the market today.
May I?
Surely.
If you just drape your arm over that tripod.
Of course, the AE-1 is fully automatic or manual,
nice.
FD Canon lenses are...
Hold and smile.
All interchangeable. Automatic flash and power wind.
Now, up on the countertop and give us just a little cheesecake.
Are self-contained and optional. Like this?
Good. Now, just look over my shoulder.
And to every customer who buys a camera, AE-1 included, Lens and Shutter gives you a one-year insurance to cover loss on this continent, as well as a full coupon book for processing discounts.
Smile.
Now, how about the AE-1?
Great camera, but I'm just looking.
Well, do you think I could have a few prints of that last
time? BC's second largest camera store, Lens and Shutter, 1615 Lonsdale. Outdone only by Lens and Shutter at 2912 West Broadway. Smile.
Excuse me.
Yes?
Those two bearded men in the corner?
Our Olympus OM-1 and 2 gurus?
What?
A new sales promotion display.
The last thing I'd expect to see at Lens and Shutter. It must cost you a fortune to feed them.
Oh, no. Holy men are quite economical. Just a little brown rice. And they do draw attention to the Olympus OM-1 and 2s.
It seems a little excessive.
In case you haven't heard, Lens and Shutter wants to remind you that the Olympus OM-1 is not only one of the smallest, but one of the sturdiest and most reliable 35mm single-lens reflex cameras around, outdone only by the OM-2's automatic electronic true system exposure control.
Could you get them to levitate a little?
No.
How about walk through fire?
Mm-mm.
Raise the dead?
No.
Part the Red Sea?
No.
The Olympus OM-1 and 2. Available at BC's second largest camera store, Lens and Shutter, 1615 Lonsdale. Outdone only by Lens and Shutter, 2912 West Broadway.